As you know, we've identified our next target. I'll let Sarah explain.
I'll keep it short. Baxter's Black Book contains several mentions of an American tech corporation called Cerulean Communication Systems.
I know those guys. They made my router.
In addition to making Martin's router, Cerulean has a very lucrative contract with the Department of Defense. Of course, the purpose of the government project is highly classified, but Baxter seems to have had no small amount of knowledge of it. According to Baxter's notes, Cerulean is developing some sort of system for the NSA, and Adrastea has somehow managed to infiltrate the development team.
No shit. We're on honest-to-God counterintelligence duty now?
Let the woman finish, Mr. Zimborski.
It's fine. We still don't know who Adrastea are or what they want. But Baxter has been directing funds to an agent named Magpie with the purpose of penetrating Cerulean. By cross-referencing his notes with the records from London, we've identified Magpie as Wen Ji, a former MI6 officer out of Hong Kong. She most recently entered the US through SFO using an American alias, Michelle Chow.
Wow, good job.
I have a good team.
So Wen Ji is our next target.
Correct. As Sarah says, we don't know what Adrastea's plans are, but if they've compromised an NSA project, they have access to some very dangerous infrastructure. I'm sure Martin can attest to that.
You don't know the half of it. The NSA is working on some incredibly scary things.
What are our objectives?
First, secure a meeting with Elizabeth Alex, the CTO of the company. She has privileged access to all Cerulean projects. She will be able to help us locate Wen Ji.
Call her secretary and book a meeting.
Mrs. Alex has a very high security clearance, and therefore all her meetings are subject to extensive background checks. With our limited resources, it's unlikely we could provide a legend that would hold up to that kind of scrutiny.
Do we have anything on her that we can use as pressure points?
No, she's completely clean. We'll have to be a bit more crude than that.
Wave my gun in her face until she gives us what we want. Got it. Tell us about Cerulean's offices.
Cerulean operates out of a high-tech office building in Palo Alto, California, in the heart of Silicon Valley. The building has four floors and houses all of the company's U.S. operations. Research, development, administration, customer service, and so on.
What's security like?
Physical security is provided by Safeguard, whom you're familiar with from London.
Fortunately, you left very little evidence in London, so Safeguard thinks it was an inside job. Therefore, they have not increased security at any of their sites.
Is there any option for a low-profile entry?
Yulia Stelets-Niova, your identity from Warsaw, now has a U.S. Social Security number and has graduated from call girl to IT quality assurance.
We thought you might appreciate not having to memorize a new legend.
Tell the receptionist you have a job interview with their QA lead. Martin will run interference to support your cover. And if you pull it off right, you'll be able to walk right in past security. Once you're inside, you'll have free reign of floors 1 through 3. Unfortunately, your objective is on the 4th floor, so you need to proceed with caution.
Let's get going.
Good. It's a 12-hour flight, so you have plenty of time to go over the details on the plane. Good luck to both of you.
I'm at the front entrance. Are we ready?
I have you on the tracker. Network access is green. Yep, we're ready.
How do you want to play this?
Your cover should get you past the receptionist. I'll support you if she puts up a fuss.
Good evening, ma'am. How can I help you?
I'm here for a job interview. Senior Quality Assurance Engineer?
Sure. May I ask the appointment for you? What do you mean? I just got a call asking you to show up at this time and place for my interview. I'm so sorry.
And who gave you the call?
Chris Judd.
Mr. Judd is already clocked out for the day. Are you sure you have the right time?
Well, now I'm starting to wonder. Could you call his office and see if he's really left?
Of course. Who shall I say it is?
Yulia Selezneva.
Hold on, please.
Speaking.
Oh,
Hello, Mr. Judd.
What's up?
I have a Yulia Selezniova here to see you for a job interview.
Oh, damn, I totally forgot. Thank God for this stupid quarterly report. Send her up, please.
Of course. Thank you.
Sorry about the confusion, Miss Selezniova. You can go right up now.
No problem at all.
Yeah, so Whisper, it's best security. We will proceed to main objective.
We have a target of opportunity. A third party has asked us to acquire a particular piece of software from the civilian's research department.
A third party?
A foreign intelligence service, an allied one. Their offer is very generous, but it's your call. The program is called MetaMapper.
We'll keep an eye out. Should be easy.
Hello. Who are you?
Good evening, Mrs. Alex. I hope you can help me with some questions.
I don't remember scheduling any appointments this late.
I don't need an appointment. I have a gun.
What? How did you get past the guards?
Very quietly.
What is this about? If you're trying to scare me, you'll have no success.
I'm not here to hurt you. I just need a few answers from you, then I'll be going again.
I'll sound the alarm.
Go ahead. I won't stop you.
Security?
I'm afraid not. I think it's best if you do as my friend tells you.
Who are you?
Do you think you and I can have a civilized conversation? Your company has a contract with the NSA.
Yes.
What are you developing?
I don't know.
Don't test me, Elizabeth.
It's just a data processing project. Listen, Spectrum is a whole different kettle of fish. It's isolated from our consumer services division, with joint oversight from the NSA and the board of directors. My people are working on algorithms for rapid processing of very large volumes of data. But I don't know what they're being used for.
Who knows?
There's another facility somewhere. I'm not involved.
Venshi, ever heard of her?
What? No, I haven't.
Michelle Chow?
Yes. Ms. Chow works at the other facility. I've met her at meetings about Spectrum. She's a communication intelligence consultant, I think.
Where can I find Ms. Chow?
What are you going to do?
We're going to have a quiet, friendly chat. Same as you and I are having right now.
Chow works in the other part of the building. Spectrum division.
All right. Get me access to Spectrum. I'm not leaving empty-handed.
I'm not authorized to give anybody access. Security over there is on another level. If they catch you in there, they'll shoot to kill.
I'll deal with security. Just get me in there.
It's just a keypad. Here, I have a note with today's code.
Good. Thank you.
What now?
You're going to have to stay in your office for a bit longer.
I understand.
Condor, can you make sure she doesn't go get help?
I'll see what I can do. Find it. Gotta find it on the network.
run-in with those PMC jerkwads over in the other building.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't get me started on those guys.
Do we really need that kind of security here? Corporate espionage is a real concern, sure, but are we expecting an all-out assault?
Just because they have all that gear doesn't make them any better than us, you know?
Yeah, fuck them.
Castle, we have secured the Metamapper program.
Well done. Now you can focus on the main objective.
Are you saying what I'm saying?
Who the hell are these guys? They look military.
Mercenaries.
Castle, they got military security over here. We're not equipped for this. Please advise.
Hang on, Condor. Continue mission.
Please repeat? You want us to take these guys on?
Continue the mission, Condor.
Sorry, Cat. Hey, I've got your back, all right?
I hate babysitting.
Don't move. Hands above your head.
Who are you?
We'll leave that as a mystery for now.
Russian? You should know I'm only a programmer. I don't have full access.
I'm not here for Spectrum, Miss Sheen. I'm here about Adrastea.
Are you here to kill me?
I haven't made up my mind yet. I guess it depends on how hard you make me work for the information I need.
You want Grisham.
I want whoever's at the top.
We're all that's left, he and I. I can't give him up.
I didn't bring any carrot, Van. My only option is the stick. I'd like to avoid a mess, but it's up to you.
You'll have to kill me. I'll never give you Grisham. I owe him that.
Then we start with your kneecaps and work our way up from there.
Shit, that was fast.
What now? Do we wait for her to wake up?
No use. She was clearly serious about protecting Grisham. I'm plugging you into her laptop. See what you can find.
Meet there in a split.